Hey guys, Corey here. I'm gonna make a little video on showing you how to use your gliders for your Challenger. I haven't been able to do this because I haven't had these in years and years and years because you know, both Challengers that I've bought in the past were used, and I believe the first one I got might have had these, but you know, I've been so many years without them, I wasn't even thinking about gliders for all this time. I started making my own after a while. But let me show you what comes with it and give you the mindset on which one you would use where. There's three. Going from most aggressive on the carpet to least aggressive. So let me show you kind of how you would use them and where you would use them. So hang on. All right, now this is the most aggressive glider that goes on the bottom of the machine. It basically, you know, with the holes in it, it allows the machine to clean a little through those holes. The reason why you run the glider is to make the machine spin at the proper RPM, basically. You know, it's happier spinning at the right RPM, and it makes it more drivable. All right, now the next one is the same one, basic size, without holes in it. It's actually a little thinner. So this guy, you know, it keeps it close to the carpet, but you know, it keeps all that much towel off of the carpet. Now the next one down here is the exact same size. So you can tell by looking at it that there's a distinct difference in thickness on one to the other. I hope I can show this correctly. Come on, focus, focus, focus. Just about to get it to focus here. Just not having any luck. Not having much luck making it focus. Basically, this one here is considerably thicker than the other. The other is rather thin. So the thicker it is, it keeps the towel farther away from the carpet. So this one is what you would use, the least aggressive one. This one you would use for cleaning like a really high-end DuPont Teflon type carpet, DuPont Stainmaster. A super high-end carpet, wool, or something like a really expensive wool rug, where you want the towel to not grab it quite so aggressively. Then there's this guy here, which is just a little bit more aggressive on the carpet because it allows the towel to get closer to the carpet. The machine will spin rather fast with this one on it because you're not touching all that much carpet. It'll take you longer to clean with that one on. And then finally, there's this one here with the holes in it, which is comparatively about the same size as a thick one, but the holes, you know, they allow towel to stick through and they clean a little bit. The only other way to run it is without the glider. I use CDs sometimes, which I think would be more aggressive. It would be even more aggressive than this guy because the CDs that I spin under it are about this big. So it only takes that much of the towel off of the carpet. So you're getting a lot of cleaning surface and it allows it to break free and run pretty well. These guys will wear out, not so much on residential carpet, but if you do much commercial cleaning, the commercial glue down carpet will eventually eat those up. So you have to replace them. If you have questions about which one to use where, you know, you're always welcome to shoot me a text and go, hey, this is what I'm cleaning. Which one should I use? So you're always welcome to do that if you like. All right, guys. That was my little contribution on gliders for the afternoon. Just got home. All right, guys. Well, have a good afternoon. I'll upload this and see you on the next video.